trail back toward the island, so when we haul our gear, we're not running through fully loaded in thicker ice. We have to actually be our own icebreaker on a day like today.